The families of Jim Morgan, Michael Mason and Norman Foster were at St Pancras Coroner's Court today to hear returned verdicts of death by natural causes. All three men died within weeks of each other from pneumonia caused by Legionnaires' disease. Two worked for the BBC at Portland Place, where the outbreak began, in a cooling tower on the roof. The court heard evidence from Elizabeth Sherman, a factory inspector. She said consultants had looked at the system before the outbreak and made recommendations for cleaning and sterilization. She said there was no evidence that the work was carried out, and as a result, there'd been a big build-up of bacteria in the tower. St Pancras coroner Dr Ian Shedden said there was some question as to whether the BBC had implemented maintenance procedures rigorously enough, but he reminded the jury that it wasn't their job to express opinions or to decide blame. The BBC outbreak resulted in 96 cases of the disease. After the verdict today, they expressed their regret and said they'd done everything possible to ensure it didn't happen again. Paul Green at St Pancras Coroner's Court for Thames News.